You know, I've been doing YouTube videos for 6 years, and one thing that you know that I've never done is to sell out. Alright, this is where you need to pay attention, folks. There's some of these young guys coming out here that are basically doing videos for the money. For the money, not to help you out, but to get the money, get the referrals, get ahead in their company. They will lie to you and tell you that their videos is for you, but when there's closed doors and no one's listening, they're all about themselves. They don't care about what other people think about them. And that's sad, because here's the deal. When you put yourself out here on YouTube and you're given information to people about the industry, don't you want people to respect what you have to say? Why sit there and say, I don't care what people think of me. I'm just gonna do my thing for my family. What? You're sitting there pretending to care about these drivers coming into the industry for your family? You know what that means? For the money. Listen, I'm gonna tell you about me. I do these videos, yes, because it's my hobby. It's what I enjoy doing. I am not getting rich off this. I'm not getting any kickbacks from the company from doing this. I've got to apply for a referral. If a referral comes, and I don't get that many of them, folks, I don't. And I don't care. You know, if I don't get a single referral, that's fine. I'm not about the referrals. You know what I'm after? Is driving this truck and doing videos on the side, because it's what I like to do. Something I used to do when I was a little kid. And when I see the guys that came before me, like Trucker Steve and 593 Films and Eskimo Sean and Trucker Two Times, they loved doing the videos. They didn't get no satisfaction that the company wanted to boost them up and all this. They didn't do that back in the day. They didn't sell out. Even my generation of YouTubers, like Pale Rider and all those, dude, you know what? We didn't sell out. We may tell you about our company, but we have not sold out. We have, because why? Because we like driving a truck. We like driving a truck, and we're sharing with you our lives out here and things that we do out here. That's what we enjoy doing. Nowadays, when I see these guys and these kids coming out here doing YouTube videos, they don't care about doing great videos or putting any thought process. You know what they think about is getting you into the door of their company. That way they could get the referral. You need to watch your back, folks. You guys watching this, coming in the industry and getting information. Okay? I'm not a big information guy. I could tell you the stuff that I know. And if I'm wrong, I'll come out and admit to it. I'm not going to sit there and blow smoke up your rear end. I'm not going to do it. It's not my DNA. I prefer have a good time and put an entertaining video out here for you. I prefer to socialize with you via YouTube. Tell you about things. Talk about things. Talk about important matters if we're talking. If not, we're just, you know, doing Trucker Rag Tubes, just doing the normal stuff that I do. But these new guys coming in, that all they look at is their numbers and getting famous and bringing in money because they're corporate puppets. You know, going to sell out. That's what they are, is a bunch of sellouts. Some of these guys, when they get up on YouTube, they're fabulous YouTubers. They're in it, and they're sharing their lives with you. But then they start to get subscribers. They start to get a following. They start to see a little bit of revenue from YouTube coming in, and oh, here I've got to cash in on this. I've got to cash in on this. Screw that, man. Screw that. I do a video that's going to help you out, help me out, and sometimes the company out too. But I don't have the company ringing my phone saying, please do a video like this, please do this, please do this. Hey, come up here to our headquarters. Come up here to our headquarters. We can sit down with you. We can come sit down with you and give you some money to do videos about us. Nah, that's not YouTube trucking. YouTube trucking, this is what you do. Do videos you like. Present yourself to where it's cool. People want to come out here because of you. Right? What are truckers? When I was a kid, truckers were cool. I wanted to be like those guys up there. It's a different age now. We're on YouTube for all the world to see. So, you may say, hey, you're wearing a cap backwards, wearing sunglasses. You know what? Where I got my sleeveless shirts on? Because this is a cool job. This is a cool job. I carry myself as a professional out here. I don't wear no flip-flops. I take a shower. I do my job safely and get my stuff done on time. That's what the company worries about. Yes, my company will sit there and watch my stuff, making sure that I don't put anything out there that makes them look bad. Fair enough to me, right? I mean, you know, that's fair to me. But selling out is something I won't do. And so you guys watching these videos from other guys, be wary of where they're coming from. There's some guys that are genuine these days. Don't get me wrong. There are some guys that are genuine. You got to watch those turncoats. You got to watch those backstabbers. You got to watch those guys that's going to ride on the coattails of actually good people. There are some of those out there. For the YouTubers that are doing YouTube videos, that are watching this and say, oh man, you're self throwing me under the bus. You don't have to be that way. You can change. You can change. Do things with integrity. Hold yourself with honor. Don't sell out. Be real with your people. And by golly, have fun out here on the road. Have fun on YouTube. You know, one of these days, YouTube is going to be gone. It's going to be gone, but the memory of us is still going to be around. Our legacy is still going to be around. My legacy, I don't want my legacy for people going to know. You know, I may not always agreed with that, Ike, but you know, I respect him because he was for the trucker. He held himself with honor and integrity. He was himself, and he did not give me a bunch of BS, and that's something I will not do. Like I said, you may not agree with me at all, and that's fine. I don't ask everybody to agree with me, and if you disagree with me, I'm not going to get mad. This is the real world. People disagree with each other. I'm a middle-aged white guy with a receding hairline that shaves my head to make myself look a little bit younger. And my wife likes it. You know? Are you going to judge me on that? Are you going to judge me of who, what I stand up for? Who I am? How I carried myself? People look up to us. We've got to hold ourselves to a higher standard as YouTube truckers. That's it. Hold yourself with integrity. Don't sell out, because people see straight through it. People see straight through it. And do you want that legacy if you're gone? If you leave the trucking industry and that's it? Are people going to say, oh, he was a sellout? He was a corporate sellout? Or did he carry himself? And was he true to himself throughout his whole thing? I know what I want people to remember me by once I'm gone. He was real. And Ike was real. Y'all take care out there. Thanks for watching. 73.